Imagine a sunbeam, not fading with the sunset, but journeying across thousands of kilometers, illuminating everything in its path. This sunbeam doesn't just disappear, it transforms and travels, bringing light and energy to distant lands. This is the story of the Australia-Asia Power Link, or ASAPL, a project as ambitious as it is inspiring.
The AAPL aims to harness the boundless solar energy from the heart of Australia's outback and channel it across the seas to power homes and industries in Singapore and Darwin.
Picture vast fields of solar panels stretching across the arid landscape, capturing the relentless Australian sun. This energy, once harnessed, will travel through an extensive network of undersea cables, a marvel of modern engineering, to reach its destinations. This endeavor signifies a new era in renewable energy, where the sun's power is not confined by geography. It represents a shift toward sustainable energy solutions that transcend borders and bring nations together in a common goal. The AAPL project speaks of international collaboration in the pursuit of a greener future. Engineers, scientists, and visionaries from different parts of the world are coming together, united by a shared mission to combat climate change and ensure energy security. It's a testament to human ingenuity and our commitment to tackling climate change. The project showcases cutting-edge technology and innovative solutions, proving that with determination and cooperation, we can overcome the challenges of our time. In essence, AAPL embodies a beacon of hope for a world grappling with energy security and environmental sustainability. It is a shining example of what we can achieve when we harness the power of nature and work together towards a brighter, cleaner future. The AAPL will feature a 4,500-kilometer transmission line capable of generating 10 gigawatts of renewable energy. This immense power can supply electricity to over 3 million households, showcasing the project's monumental impact. AAPL sets out to achieve a critical mission: to supply clean, reliable energy to Darwin and Singapore. Singapore, a vibrant economic hub, currently relies heavily on natural gas. This dependence on fossil fuels poses challenges to its sustainability goals. AAPL aims to change this by supplying a significant portion of Singapore's electricity needs through solar power. This transition will significantly reduce Singapore's carbon footprint and pave the way for a cleaner energy future. For Darwin, AAPL will provide a sustainable energy source, enhancing its energy independence and reducing its reliance on traditional power sources. The sheer scale of AAPL is staggering. This project is a giant leap in renewable energy. Picture a solar farm spread across 12,000 hectares in Australia's Northern Territory, harnessing abundant sunlight into clean energy. This massive solar farm will generate 20 gigawatts of power, enough to power millions of homes. Engineers meticulously install and maintain these panels to ensure optimal performance. Advanced battery storage systems will store excess energy, ensuring a steady supply. AAPL will house the world's largest battery storage system, with a capacity of 36 to 42 gigawatt hours. A 4,300-kilometer transmission line will carry this power across land and sea. State-of-the-art control systems ensure seamless operation, with real-time adjustments for optimal efficiency. As the sun sets, AAPL symbolizes a new dawn in renewable energy, a beacon of hope for a sustainable future. The AAPL project is a showcase of cutting-edge technology. It utilizes high-voltage direct current transmission to minimize energy loss across long distances. Think of it like a super-efficient power line, ensuring that the sun's energy reaches its destination with minimal waste. Sophisticated converters and inverters will be deployed along the transmission route. These act as translators, switching the energy between AC and DC current as needed. The undersea cable, a feat of engineering, will be meticulously crafted to withstand the harsh marine environment, navigating the deep, al-intuitive method, a route and its challenges. And the route and the entire experience, and my record to say it in route. The transmission route of AAPL is an epic journey in itself. It stretches from the heart of Australia across the arid landscape to Darwin. From there, it plunges into the depths of the ocean, traversing the seabed to reach Singapore. This underwater journey presents unique challenges. The cable must navigate treacherous deep-sea trenches and bustling shipping lanes. Potential interference with existing undersea infrastructure needs careful consideration and mitigation. Securing approvals and navigating the complex regulatory frameworks of multiple countries are vital steps in this intricate process. Financial aspects and timeline. This ambitious project comes with a significant price tag. APL is estimated to cost around 35 billion Australian dollars, a testament to its scale and complexity. Initially slated for completion in 2027, the project has faced some hurdles, pushing the estimated operational date to the early 2030s. These delays highlight the inherent complexities of such large-scale infrastructure projects. Investor disagreements and technical challenges necessitate meticulous planning and coordination to ensure the project's successful execution. The AAPL project is a testament to the power of collaboration. It has garnered significant interest and investment from various stakeholders, including governments, private companies, and individuals who believe in its vision. Billionaires Mike Cannon Brooks and Andrew Forrest initially backed the project, showcasing the increasing role of private investment in renewable energy. While Forrest later withdrew due to disagreements about the project's direction, the Northern Territory government remains a strong supporter. The project has also been granted investment-ready status by Infrastructure Australia, signifying its national importance. Section 8, Overcoming Obstacles and Challenges and Risks. Like any grand endeavor, AAPL faces its share of challenges and risks. Securing approvals and navigating the diverse regulations of multiple countries is a complex task. Geopolitical considerations and potential security risks associated with relying on another country for energy need to be addressed. Manufacturing and laying the extensive undersea cable pose significant logistical hurdles. Establishing robust public-private partnerships and securing long-term agreements are crucial for the project's sustainability. Despite challenges, AAPL's benefits are immense. It aims to harness sun and wind power for a sustainable future, reducing fossil fuel dependence and mitigating climate change. AAPL's about creating a cleaner environment for future generations. It will transform Singapore and Darwin's energy landscape, contributing to net zero goals and enhancing energy security. The project will create numerous jobs, boosting local economies and fostering innovation in renewable energy. AAPL can position Australia as a global leader in renewable energy export, enhancing its reputation and economic benefits. It can serve as a model for other nations, inspiring similar initiatives and accelerating the global shift towards clean energy. AAPL's success could pave the way for a global interconnected grid powered by renewable energy, creating a sustainable future for all.